Hello, you've reached PlacidWay, the leading health tourism company, where you can compare the most affordable treatments worldwide. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and get instant access to all of our latest health videos.
Stem cell treatment for AIDS and HIV. Since its discovery, medical researchers and scientists have searched for an effective method of treating AIDS, acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, and HIV, human immunodeficiency virus. Being diagnosed as HIV positive does not mean that an individual has AIDS. A person diagnosed with AIDS is considered in the final stages of HIV infection, which severely damages the body's immune system, placing them at extreme risk of all types of infections. Treating AIDS and HIV with stem cell therapy. The focus of most HIV treatments is to get the virus under control, improve patients' immune system function and overall health and wellness. Today, advancements in stem cell technologies are improving control of viral and opportunistic infections, as well as treating the decreased immune system function through fetal or embryonic stem cell treatments. Fetal stem cell transplants help restore and support the immune system function and slow the progression of infections and side effects of the disease process. Such treatments help prevent patients from slipping into the last stage of HIV known as AIDS. In other areas around the globe, HIV patients have also experienced positive results from stem cell transplants, including a man who underwent a stem cell transplant at the Charity University of Medicine in Berlin, Germany. 2 years following the transplant, the individual is not showing any signs of HIV. In addition, scientists and researchers at the University of California, Los Angeles are working on an antiviral treatment utilizing stem cells that may hold the possibility of immunizing people against the virus. If you want to know more, contact us.